Should you shut the fuck up before you get us both killed?
Stalin's dead.
He's dead.
Stalin is dead!
Oh my God.
Our general secretary is lying in a puddle of indignity.
Yeah, he's feeling unwell, clearly.
I want to make a speech at my father's funeral.
No problem.
Technically, yes, but practically.
When I said no problem, what I meant was no problem. Ignore me.
Stalin would have wanted the committee as one.
All those in favor? Carried unanimously.
We need change.
Well, let's see who can mobilize first.
Oh, seems to be me.
Sneaky little shit.
The race has started. We need to start putting together a plan.
How can you run and plot at the same time?
I have no idea what is going on.
I'm the peacemaker, and I'll fuck up anyone who gets in my way. Come on! Play better, you flattering fannies! Get it! Give it! Hit it!
Shoot her before him, but make sure he sees it. Kill him, dump him in the pulpit. And I'll leave the rest up to you.
We have to act. I really need your help.
I'm going to have to report this conversation. Threatening to do harm or obstruct any member of the Presidium in the process of looking at your fucking face. I took Germany. I think I can take a flesh lump in a waistcoat.
No matter what happens, I will never let any harm come to you.
I may as well just shoot myself like mother.
Jesus Christ. Did Coco Chanel take a shit on your head?
No, he did not.
Stalin will be loving this. I'll take it from here. Good luck, ladies.
You know, all of you can kiss my Russian ass.
Don't worry, nobody's gonna get killed, I promise you.